Hello everyone, and welcome to this video. Today we're going to talk about the setup and use of Buddyphone's PopTime.
Power on your Buddyphone's PopTime by pressing the multifunction button for 2 seconds. The LED indicator lights will flash red and blue. This lets you know the headphone is in pairing mode. Now switch on your device. In the device Bluetooth settings, select Buddyphone's PopTime from the menu. The indicator lights will flash blue now that the headphone is paired. Switching modes. This headphone has 2 audio settings. Press the volume up and volume down button simultaneously to skip through these modes. 85 decibels is indicated by 2 LED lights flashing. 94 decibels is indicated by 3 LED lights flashing. To play music or video, press the multifunction button one time. To pause music or video, press the multifunction button one time. To resume playing music or video, press the multifunction button again. To go to the next track, press and hold the volume up button for 1 second. To go back a track, press and hold the volume down button for 1 second. Call functions. To answer calls, press the multifunction button once. To end a call, press the multifunction button once. To reject an incoming call, hold the multifunction button down for 1 second. To use your headphones in wired mode, first power off your headphones by holding the multifunction button down for 3 seconds. Next, take your audio cable and connect it to your headphone. Finally, connect the other end of the cable to your device. To share the audio from your Buddyphones, first, power on your headphones by pressing the multifunction button for 2 seconds. Once it is paired, take the audio cable from your wired headphones and connect it to your Buddyphones. The audio is now shared. Replacing ear cushions. If for any reason you need to replace the ear cushions, they can be easily removed by pinching the edges and gently pulling in an upward direction. To replace the earphone cushions, first slide part of the elastic edge into the groove of the ear cup, then slowly work your way around until all the elastic is inserted. To charge your headphones, insert the supplied USB charging cable into the charging port on your headphone. The LED lights will flash to indicate it is charging. When it is fully charged, the LED lights will stop flashing. Troubleshooting. If you need to reset the headphones for any reason, press the volume up button and multifunction button together for 6 seconds. This will clear the memory of the headphone and put it back to factory settings.
Thank you everyone for watching this video. We hope you found it helpful. If you have any more questions, please get in touch.